Hello guys, welcome to my channel once again. My name is Original Amakis. Search for me on YouTube and subscribe my videos for me. Yeah, today I want to talk about something. You know, for some time now there are some issues going on this social network or social media. I would like to share my view or talk about it. Okay. Yeah, it's like an advice to we the youth, because of social media, a lot of people has lost property and a lot of money because of this social network, because of this social media. Like, husbands don't have time for their wives anymore because of social media. Wives don't have time for their children anymore because of social media. People don't have time to worship God anymore because of social media. People don't even care about our neighbors anymore because of social media. Like, people are divorcing because of this social media. What are we doing to ourselves? Okay, what is going on? What is really going on? What is really the matter? What is bothering us? Why can't we do something meaningful with this social media instead of doing all sorts of crazy things on the social media? What are we doing to our lives? We are in our youthful age. Okay, this is the time for us to work hard to achieve our aim. This is the time for us to push harder. This is the time for us to do something meaningful with our lives. But what are we rather doing? We are using the social media like now the disadvantages side has become more than the advantages side. What are we doing to ourselves? Why don't we search for a decent job to do with our life instead of being on the social media 24/7? Some women or some guys has become security men and security women on these social networks and bodyguards on social networks, whilst other people are busy sleeping during the night to think about something they have to do the next morning. Then these bodyguards and security men and security women are most profile for them. Okay, so what are we doing? What are we doing to ourselves? Because of this social media, children no longer read their books anymore. Sometimes when I go to cafe during school hours, you see a child browsing on the internet cafe during school hours because of social media. Mothers don't have time for their children anymore. A mother can leave her child, even when the child is crying, she won't mind the child because of social media. Wives can't even cook for their husbands anymore. What is happening? Because of social media, wives can't take husbands' phones anymore. Because of social media, husband don't have time to be with his family anymore. Because of social media, we can't even get time to worship God anymore. What is happening to us with the youth? What is really happening? What is bothering us? What are we gaining from this social media thing? Okay, because of social media, a lot of people has lost like money and properties because of this social media. A lot of people has been scammed because of this social media. Why can't we look for a decent job to do with our life? Why are we wasting our youthful age? What are we looking for? Because of this social media, nowadays you see when someone gets a tattoo or something, when a lady gets a tattoo on her arm or legs or thighs or whatever, then she begins to wear something like half naked to show it to the world that she is also there, or she has a tattoo on her body. You know what is going on? The Bible says our body is the temple of God. So what are we doing to ourselves? What are we doing? Because of social media, ladies can't marry anymore. Because of social media, a lot of women are single. Okay, what is happening? Nowadays, when a guy smokes or when a guy also gets a tattoo or a rasta, he wants to like take a picture and post it on social media for everyone to know that he's also around, and he or she wants the whole world to salute him or her. What are we doing? What are we gaining from it? Since we started nakeding ourselves, posting all those rubbish pictures on Facebook, what have you gained from it? Because of the rubbish pictures and the rubbish videos we've been posting on Facebook, have you seen that now you can't even get a decent job? No company wants to employ you. You see, what are we doing to ourselves? Okay, I think it's a high time we have to put a stop to all those things. It's a high time we have to work hard. It's a time we have to like push harder. We don't have to clock 60, 70 before we become serious with our lives. You see, nowadays when you are walking on the street, you see some old men pushing trucks and stuff. You'll be asking yourself, what did they do at their youthful age? You know, this is the time we have to pave way for our life. This is the time we have to pave way for our future. But what are we rather doing? We are almost on the internet every day, 24/7. You know, doing those social networks, you know them. I can't mention their name. All right, so you know them. You know where you've been visiting. Because of social media, you know, we don't even have time for anybody anymore. What is happening? People are killing others because of social media. Others are dying because of social media. Children are crying because their parents are divorced because of this social media. People are divorcing each and every day because of social media. What is really happening to us? We the youth, what is happening to us? Why can't we do something with our lives? Okay, what are we gaining from this social media? What can't we minimize it? Because of social media nowadays, when you visit a company and you are talking to the person, a worker in that company, they don't even want to look at your face. They'll be pressing their phones, clicking their phones, like without even like minding you. What is happening to us? What is happening to us? We can go to work and come back and do the social media stuff. But what are we doing? We are rather wasting more time on the social media than even working to earn money. What are we doing to ourselves? All right, why can't we do something meaningful with our life? What are we waiting for? Are we waiting to clock 80, 90 before we become more serious in life? Why can't we focus? Why can't we like focus on our life? Why can't we be focused in life? Okay, so I think this is an advice to we the youth. We have to be very careful about the way we are doing this social media stuff. I know social media has some advantage side, but nowadays the disadvantages side are becoming more than the advantages side. So please, we the youth, let's do something at our youthful age. This is the time we can do something for ourselves. This is the time we can work hard. This is the time we can push harder. This is the time we can build house. This is the time we are strong, so we can do all sorts of things. Don't let us waste our time on this social media. Let's minimize it, okay? Let's minimize it. Let's do something small with our life. And I know the moment we stop thinking about this social media stuff and we do something meaningful with our life, God will really bless us. Okay, so I think it's time we have to put a stop to all those things. Nakeding ourselves, posting all those stupid pictures on Facebook for other people to see we are half naked. You being half naked doesn't mean you are beautiful. You being half naked doesn't mean that your guy will love you more. Okay, if any guys ask you to naked, be half naked, please don't do it. Alright, so it's time. Sometimes when I sit down and think about all those naked pictures, naked videos roaming on the internet, I ask myself, what do all those ladies, what did they gain from, you know, nakeding themselves for other people to see or post it on the internet? What did they gain from it? Alright, so I think it's time we have to put a stop to it. It's time we, because of social media, we can't even worship God anymore. The moment someone wakes up from bed, instead of the person to do morning devotion, thank God for giving him or her another day, the person would rather take his or her phone, like checking if she had a missed call, she has a message on her phone which is not helping matters. So please, the youth, let's put a stop to it. Let's focus on our lives. Let's do something meaningful with our lives. Okay, social media came to help, but it didn't come to destroy us. By the way we are doing things, the social media is destroying our lives without we knowing. Okay, don't let us get to 70-60 before we realize that it's too late for us. Please, let's minimize it. Let's put a stop to it. Let's be focused on our job. Okay, when we go to work, let's be focused. Instead of pressing our phone here and there, even sometimes when a customer enters, we not even like notice that there is someone standing in front of us because we're busy with our phone. That attitude of Africans, the way we work, is very bad. Okay, you can't travel outside and you see a worker pressing his phone here and there. Okay, so I think we have to put a stop to it. All right, so I've said it all. So I think I will end this video here. Remember to subscribe my videos for me, and see you guys some other time. So until we meet again, it's bye for now. Remember, my name is Original Amakis, and I love you guys.